We got a brand new music video from Lyrical Lemonade, and this man, Cole Bennett, director of all these music videos that Lyrical Lemonade be dropping, this man is a creative genius. I love all the music videos this dude has ever made. He single-handedly put me on to Jack Harlow with that What's Poppin' music video. I never heard of Jack Harlow until I saw that Lyrical Lemonade video, and now I'm a fan of Jack Harlow. Now, Rod Wave, that song Heart on Ice, I think that song is so beautiful. That song, it's a great, great song, man. This dude Rod Wave is so talented. So, but I haven't heard any of Rod Wave's other songs. I haven't listened, you know, to him extensively since I heard Heart on Ice. That's the only song by Rod Wave I've heard. So when I saw Rod Wave and Cole Bennett in the same sentence, I knew I had to check this music video out. This song is called Thief in the Night. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you guys want to see me make, make sure you leave them down in the comments below because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, creative genius Cole Bennett, Rod Wave, Thief in the Night, Lyrical Lemonade, let's see what we got. Broadway, Thief in the Night. Some beautiful cars. Like, if you just look at Rod Wave, you wouldn't expect this dude to sound the way he does. Like, I would not expect him to be as musically talented in the way that he is. Like, I would look at him and I would say, oh, that dude's probably a really good rapper, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't think of him as a really good singer, you know what I'm saying? So that's one of the things that I really like about Rod Wave.
Okay, we riding around scrap. You can tell I did this before. You can tell I've been here before. Before I go to sleep, I ask God for a miracle. Need help healing my soul. We break up to make up. This won't be our first time, our second or our third time. Said some things, I said some things. I hurt your feelings and you hurt mine. Lord knows that you hurt mine.
Okay. This man, he's not even like some super crazy melodic singer, you know what I'm saying? He's not Bruno Mars, you know what I'm saying? He's not gonna sit here and hit these belting notes, hit these high notes. He, you know, but he keeps it in his range and it just sounds so beautiful. This man has a voice from the angels and I just love it, dude. I think he's so talented.
'Cause I said some things, I hurt your feelings and you hurt mine. Lord knows that you hurt mine. Okay, I told them niggas play with it. Got my fight on me, I stay with it. Revolver gang, we pull up, drop them, get away with it. Cage with it. Better tell them boys to pay attention, 'cause things are different. Be lost in my thoughts, babe, I'm tripping. Made a fault in love, then begged for distance. She told me that I'm wrong for that. She told me that I'm wrong for that. She leaving and she's never coming back.
This won't be the first time, yeah.
Moving like a thief in the night, yeah. I love your love, but I can't seem to get it right. Guess I'll just re-roll the dice.
This won't be the first time.
He played some games.
Okay, Rod, I gotta hear that again, bro.
I love your love, but I can't seem to get it right. Guess I'll just re-roll the dice.
This won't be the first time.
He played some games.
Dude, this this man, Rod Wave, bro.
I'm sorry if I brought that pain to your life. She left without saying goodbye. This won't be my first time. This won't be my first time. Yeah. Mm. No. This won't be my first time. No. Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
Run it back.
Yeah.
What up? Had to, bro. He threw that in there for a little razzle dazzle at the end. Dude. Directed and edited by Cole Bennett. Dude. That song was so good. I actually really liked that song. I think Hard on Ice, I like that song a little bit better, but this song, Thief in the Night, it's definitely a great song, dude. Rod Wave does it again, proves how talented he is, shows off, you know, his style, shows off what he could do, and he does it so effectively, so efficiently, and what seems like so effortlessly. So I don't know if y'all could tell, but I'm starting to become a pretty big Rod Wave fan. In terms of the music video, it was all black and white, the whole thing. And I'm pretty sure this is the second music video recently that I've reacted to that's been all black and white. So I don't know if that's the new wave or not. I don't know if that's just, you know, just the decision made for this one video, or if that's what everybody's starting to do now, but I definitely noticed that. Otherwise, it was just a pretty normal music video. You know what I'm saying? He's standing in front of cars, sitting in a chair or in like space in the background. So it was a pretty normal music video, black and white, but I definitely really, really like this song. First song I've heard other than Hard on Ice, like I said, so I definitely enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think of this song down below. Did you guys hate the song? Did you love it? Did you hate some of it? Did you love some of it? Let me know how you guys are feeling, because I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said in the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you guys want to see me do, make sure you guys leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.